I feel like I was picked to come down here because I'm a leader, along with these two guys beside me, you know, Fish and Joe. I've took on the leadership thing, you know. Coming in, I was timid, didn't know what to expect, being a young guy. And, you know, just over the course of years, we've gone through training and different things to where I've accepted the leadership role. And I feel like that's the reason why my teammates and our coaches picked me to be here.